welcome to Colombo. It's morning time, it's around 11 o'clock, and I'm starving. Did a 4.5 hour flight to get here. So we're going for breakfast. I hear that Sri Lankan breakfast is amazing. So,
Uncle, ready to go to Shasta?
Shasta.
Okay, he knows where we want to go. Let's tuk-tuk this thing till Shasta, alright? Let's enjoy the breakfast. So unfortunately, the place I was sent to, Sasha Hotel, their breakfast is over. They've begun the lunch service, which is unfortunate. I really wanted my Sri Lankan breakfast, but that's okay. There's always another time. So here we are now with my bro Shiham.
Yes.
Shiham's gonna take me to Upali. Apparently delicious food is over there. See, he knows this stuff, man. He knows this stuff. I trust my bro. So can't wait to dig in into some good Sri Lankan cuisine. So Shiham, is the food there amazing?
Yes.
Is the food in Upali good?
Yes.
See, how can I go wrong with a guy like Shiham next year? Success! We have finally made it to Upali's. Lunch is gonna be served soon. So much, that looks delicious. So Sri Lankan food is a bit spicier than Indian food, in my humble opinion.
3-4-5 minutes, we go afterwards to Gangaramaya temple.
No problem.
No problem? So yeah, there you go. No rush. Typical Sri Lanka. Relax. Peace.
Gangaramaya temple, Buddhist temple apparently. It's one of the more popular sites here in Colombo, and they just told me to go to entrance number one, which is there. Beautiful, lots of odd things, lots of decorations, many statues. There are many classical cars, lots of collections of watches, and we're heading to the Peta market. Baruch is gonna take care of my hair. Did it Peta market? Baruch, you did a good job of my hair, right? Before going back to the hotel, Laksala. Let's see if we can buy something interesting over here. Very strongly. It's been a very hot day. So I guess we've come to the end of our journey, and that means that Colombo has spoiled me, stuffed me, made me sweat for it. It's a beautiful place, full of beautiful people. You know, always so polite, so happy, so smiley. World. Please take a note from Sri Lankans. Be as happy and kind as they are. We would live in a more amazing world. So, Colombo, thank you for spoiling me. Can't wait to be back here next time. Can't wait to take a shower. And thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And if ever you guys have any tips that I should consider for the next time I'm back here, any food places, any sites, don't hesitate to drop them in the comment box, and see you guys for the next video. Take care.